pin 5. This would be the 98-3 kind of chromed up barrel. He's the smallest one in the pin, but I mean, this guy here's got about as good a potential as any. You can see that right there. Great look, great build. Feet and legs go all the right directions. Just got the sweetest little head he's ever had on him. And we're pretty high on this 98-3. He's going to do nothing but get better and better. We like this one quite a bit also. Then to come up here, the next is another one of the blue mask, kind of blue-butted ones. They're kind of that dark blue. This would be the 98-4 is the blue barrel on the back there. You know, he's got probably just the craziest, widest chest. You know, he's still a little greener maybe in his rib shape to a point for some, but he might have the biggest hip and pin set with just a great big leg and a great cool look. But that'd be the 98-4. Again, this 98 litter, I know I'm gonna get a lot of calls. They're gonna be like, well, which one's the best one in this pin? I'm telling you, this 98 litter is gonna be a throw a dart and see where they all go, and we'll find out how they get at 260 plus pounds, because it's gonna be a lot of fun. So 98-4, believe in me, exclusive.